How do I love thee? Let me count the ways. When you've begun my military campaign, I shall become the next overlord.
Long time no see, Hog Miser.
Who's there?
Don't tell me you've forgotten me.
Who are you?
Maharl, the heir to the throne, King Krzyzewskoj's son.
Since the king died, I knew I was forgetting something. So it was you, Prince.
You call yourself a vassal?
You know how demons are. You always say not to be so picky about the details.
I'm not a detail!
Oh, don't be so self-centered.
I'm glad you helped refresh my memory. It was nagging me, like a fishbone stuck in my throat.
Fishbone? You?
Well, what do you want?
What do you mean, what do I want? Now that my old man's dead, I'm the Netherworld's next overlord. I'm taking back everything that's mine, and the rest of your fortune, too.
Don't push your luck. Just because you're the king's son, it doesn't mean you can do whatever you want. It's strength that counts in another world. If you want what is now mine, you'll have to take it by force.
That's exactly what I had in mind. Enough talk. Let's go.
Over money and power. Were the angels right about demons? If they really are evil, then...
Here goes. I can do it.